So I took a year off music this year. Even though I'm playing today, but for faith and sound, I can't stay away too long. But I done it because I wanted to start a page and a movement for people that suffer with mental health. It's something I suffered with. So I dedicated a lot of my time to sorting out a page and a community where people can come together and talk to each other and talk to me and, you know, just so they're not alone, which is a horrible thing. So that's what I've dedicated my time to outside of music. But when I do play, it gives me an opportunity to talk about it. So if it's called Behind the Smile. If anyone knows someone that suffers with mental health problems or you suffer yourself, talk to me afterwards or look it up on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, all that stuff. Because just want to help people get through it. So. And this song is dedicated to anyone who has suffered with any mental health problems. It's called The Fight. It's a song that I wrote. So I hope you enjoy it. Thank you very much. Curse, thank you very much. Enjoy the rest of your day. You've got some great acts coming up. Thank you, and goodbye.